I remembered to ask Marcel, Uncle Versi's oldest boy, did he have any repercussions from the problem he had had on a beer joint what was located on the county line just about a week before that. What Marcel had done, Marcel didn't like his school, none. He didn't like them teachers, he didn't like them books. But Uncle Versi made him stay in school till he was old enough to get his driver's license and bought him a second-hand pulpwood truck. And he quit school and went to hauling pulpwood. Now, Marcel had loaded up his pulpwood truck and had took a load out to Macomb and unloaded it out there on the big box car what was going to the paper company. And he is driving back in the hot of the evening. It's just before sundown. That sun is staring him right in the face back out to East Fork Community where he lived. Well, now, Amit County is dry. The people are dry. And they had never voted in no kind of alcoholic beverage. But if you want to get a cool one, you have to ride over on the county line where they got a joint. Marcel was coming along there, and he'd had fine Christian teachings. He knowed better than to buy any of them cool beers. But he knew also that they had them big knee-high belly washers, and they was cold. And he wanted one of them so bad. He eased his old pulpwood truck over off the paved highway. Now, all he had on between him and the Lord was just a pair of overhauls, that's all. He was barefooted and just his overhauls on, that's all. He did have the bottom button on the sides button. The top buttons were. The top buttons was flopping. And he got eased off it, and he put it down in neutral, and he pulled emergency brake up on his truck, and he eased up to this tavern. And he looked through the screen door and said, "Hey." Man behind the counter and there said, "What you want?" Said, "Would you hand me a cold soda water? You better get away from that door. Go get you a shirt on, get you on some clothes. We don't want the likes of you in here. I ain't coming in. All I want you to do is hand me a cold soda water through the door, and I'll pay you for it, and pay you for the old bottle, and I'll drink it while I'm driving home." There's four fellas sitting around a table there playing this here Blu-ray card game. And one of them said, "Didn't you hear him tell you to get away from that door, you redneck?" Poor Marcel, walking on them gravels out there, went back to his truck and reached over in the toolbox and brought out one of them lightweight McCullough chainsaws. And he reached down and he took a hold to that starting rope. And he walked up to the door of that beer joint and he just stuck the snout of that thing through the screen door. And he reamed him out a hole in that screen door and he eased it over to the side and it hung in that screen door. That's it. And he held it out up over his head and ribbed it up where all them screen wires and hinges and thing had come loose from it. Whop! And then he stepped inside, raced the motor three or four times and slung that thing at a table and just took off two legs in a table, said, "Whop!" They gave Marcel the beer joint.